live, and we are following breaking news right now. A police chase in Kansas City, Kansas, turning deadly. The car police were chasing, crashing into a building, Central and Coy. Our Carrie Stoll is there right now. Carrie?
Good morning, Chris. Well, we are on the scene at Central and Coy. If you look behind me, you can see that this is where the accident happened. Police making quick work of this one and getting the accident cleared. What we know at this point was that a male in his 20s was driving a white Pontiac, driving the wrong way, going east on Central. Police say he was driving erratic and a high rate of speed. He refused to stop, even when police were chasing him. They put down some spike strips, but he's tried to swerve to avoid them. He continued speeding. He lost control of the car and hit the corner of a building. We are told he even took out a gas meter. Now the driver, the only person in the car, was ejected and pronounced dead at the scene. At this time, we are still trying to get more information from police about this accident and possibly even learn the identity of the driver. But we are told at this point they're waiting to give us that information because they want to talk to his family first. So again, we are in KCK this morning at the corner of Central and Coy, the scene where an accident overnight took the life of one person. Back to you in the studio.